It's the Battle of Florida as Orlando pays a visit to the Miami Heat. Jimmy Butler and company getting loosened up beforehand and during the game. Well, this guy got loosened up. Duncan Robinson, corner three goes down. Then the three in transition, money there as well. Heat with a modest early lead, and then Robinson pulls up and hits another three. 7 3-point field goals in the first half for Robinson. The Heat, 22 3-points made. That's a franchise record, and Terrence Ross would respond, pulling up and hitting a three, then raising up and knocking down a three. He was 8 of 10 from three. The Heat up by 5 at the break in the third. Bam! Adebayo throws that one down, and Miami up 71-66. Then Derrick Jones Jr. drives and makes the reverse layup. Watch this one more time as he just hangs in the air. He sees Aaron Gordon right there, so he goes a little up and under, and it works effectively. DJ Augustine finds Terrence Ross for the three plus the foul. He'd make the free throw in Orlando in the fourth quarter up by 3. Goran Dragic hits a little reverse layup here. He had 25 points and 9 assists, and Miami up 105-104. The Magic turn it over. Duncan Robinson in transition. Why not just pull up on the three? Money, and Miami up by 4 with just over 4 minutes to go. Magic not done yet, though. Evan Fournier finds Nikola Vucevic for the little shot in the paint there. He had 22 points, 16 rebounds, 7 assists. Miami's lead down to 3. 6.2 seconds remaining. Magic down by 3. Aaron Gordon misses the corner 3 for the tie, and Miami hangs on for the victory. Final score, 116-113.